Yeah, what's up, guys? Today we're going to be playing SCP Roleplay with my buddy Aiden. That I refer to him in my videos as Doggo. And this, as you know, my micro reveal was my last video. So if you're a bit shocked, then it's fine. I don't mind. And
give me a second.
Yeah, as you can see, I'm using my new software. It's pretty cool. And yeah, let's just play. There we go. This server isn't nuked. Join me. I have a level 1 key card. You should have a level 0 key card when you spawn. I leveled up. I grinded yesterday.
Yeah, I could tell. This DP roleplay game scene.
Who's this? Oh, hello.
What are you
doing? Intelligence agent. I'm still pretty bad. I just leveled up one level. I can't wait till I become a corporal.
Oh, okay. Everyone, make sure to like and subscribe and sub to my channel.
Yes, definitely. Make sure to also turn on notifications so you can always, so you never miss a video.
Always catch up.
Yes. And Aiden, meet me at the Class D containment. Actually, I'll come to you. Follow the signs and go to Class D containment, okay?
Yes.
Oh, shit. Yeah, it's this way. Okay.
Is there any possibility that I could,
Oh my god, one of the SCPs is a chair. There are SCPs that are like speakers, but they're so friendly. Yeah, I'm gonna let them out. These are on my screen. I'm gonna let them out. Oh, they're already out. Okay. Yeah, they're in the class.
What SCP
already? SCP. Let me check. SCP 131. But it's safe. We don't have to contain it.
Okay.
Yep. I'm sure. It literally says what could be safer on the door.
What about the SCP at the blob? Remember that orange little key bunny?
The orange one? Yeah, that's definitely dangerous. I'm going with a person from the scientific department. Okay, I'm waiting for you at the scientific at the Class D containment.
Yep, I'm in a prison cell.
Yeah, the prison. Oh, you're Class D? You're not a scientific department. Look at my keycard. It's level 1. That's amazing. And if you look.
I found a little guy with the eye. They're orange and yellow. Are they safe?
Somebody's gone rogue.
Some little orange and yellow guy. Ow, I'm just kidding.
Okay. Press the menu.
Yes.
That's at the top under your credits. Once. It's right under your credits. Okay. And then please be scientific department if you want to. If you want to be security department or a Class D, it's fine.
But like, I want to be security.
It'll help.
I want to be security.
Okay, they'll meet you at the spawn.
I want to kill him.
I'll meet you at the spawn.
Okay, so I got an M4, which is a shotty.
No, it's an assault rifle. Anyways, I'm coming. Stay where you are.
Okay. How do we shoot?
Bro, stop shooting. Stop. Stop. Hey, stop. Stop it. You can actually hurt me.
Oh. What if I want to spawn for? Okay, let's go kill some
people. You can get banned from this game if you spawn for.
I love to.
Well, from the server. Follow me.
Let's kill everyone.
You have to press E on the keycard scanners to unlock the gates and stuff.
Yeah, not that. E. Thank you.
Okay. Follow me.
What is this guy? That's
By the way, you call me sir if you're gonna chat. Because I'm a private, you're a cadet. No, 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 don't get in the water. Aiden, don't get in the water. There's an SCP there.
Why?
I drowned you.
Okay, you know what?
Okay, come. Pass the container this way. Are you following me?
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Behind you.
This way.
The chair. Let's let the chair out. He looks nice.
Yeah, the chair. You want to let him out?
Okay. Can I kill the scientist?
Oh, somebody's testing with the chair.
No.
Okay, no. No, stop it.
I'm not even kidding.
Okay,
let's go.
The hills are hidden.
Okay, you need freedom. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. This time, where are you? Ah, I'm locked in here, huh?
Yeah, come. Did he lose me?
Yes.
Just keep going straight.
I am at the next SCP door. It is the orange block.
Come.
Oh.
Those SCPs are in the Class D container.
Is that good or bad?
It's okay, I guess. There's nothing good about it and there's nothing bad about it.
I'm not allowed to kill
people. Oh no! Aiden! Come on.
Where are you getting right now?
I'm right here.
Okay, there you are.
Two cadets and two privates. These SCPs come. These SCPs. They don't die and they don't attack.
I think I just killed someone.
And I can kill you. Oh. Stop it. You're gonna waste your ammo.
What if I ran them?
You have limited ammo.
Okay. I find
and look, this one's attached to me. There. It's like your pet.
I'll kill it for him. Don't
worry. No, don't kill. They can be killed, but they don't attack.
Ah, it's hacking. Oh.
It doesn't attack you. It just sticks to you.
Okay, let's go load up some very dangerous SCPs. Where are they?
We're gonna follow this guy from the scientific department. We're gonna protect him and the SCPs. Oh, and especially. I'm right here. Are you following the guy?
I'm following the yellow blob.
No, okay. Come outside of the containment. Come outside of the containment. Come. Follow me. You have to protect the guy from the scientific department. Did you forget we were
really
recording?
Nah. I'm killing the manager. I should kill this man. Nope, I'm getting attacked out of
him. He can literally get you fired, my guy.
Come. Right. What is this? I'm gonna land this wall. This is pretty hard.
Okay. Anyways, come.
Where are you?
Are you up? Is that you? Follow me to the gunfire.
I'm at second three.
Oh shoot.
I'm at second three.
I'm here.
What?
I'm sector three.
I'm not in here?
No, you are. But okay, stay here. There's gunfire. There's gunfire. We should leave it to the Alpha 1.
Okay, that's fine.
Yeah, we're gonna leave the attacking.
Okay,
we're gonna leave the attacking to the protect.
Can we go in the E room?
By the way, you need 60 XP to get Alpha 1. And I'm so close. I'm 5 XP away. Oh shit! Where's the gunfire come from?
Kill him. I'm the gunfire.
He's not an enemy.
I'm the fire you'll see.
He's an alpha one. He's an alpha one.
And what's he gonna do? What is he gonna do then?
He's a higher level than us.
Zombie?
No, he's not. Anyways, just come.
Mobile task force. I'm in a mobile task force.
This was more fun when I played it by myself. I don't know what's wrong with the server or not. We have to fund the scientific department to protect.
I'm stuck in my game.
Oh, I'm infected. Where are you, Aiden? Where are you?
Yeah, I'm here. My game is crashed.
Aiden, where are
I'm
you?
I'm here, like. My game crashed. I'm gonna have to redo it.
Your game didn't crash. You just got infected. Right.
My game crashed. I was so.
140 XP.
That's why I wanted to kill that pathetic one.
Anyways. Come. I'll meet you at the Class D containment.
Okay.
You know where that is?
Yeah,
just follow the signs. Yeah. Took me a while. What's wrong with your voice?
Are you scientific?
Anyways. Guys, I want, while we're doing this, I want you to leave comments down below about what I should do next, like gaming, should I do vlogs, when should I do a camera reveal, and by the way, Aiden, I announced the cat reveal at 15
same
subs.
Same thing.
I announced the cat reveal at 15 subs.
Yeah, okay. Yeah. Oh, and Adam, if you want people to comment in your videos, put not for kids, like it's still for kids, kids can watch it. But it's just, it allows comments, but fully for kids, it's on YouTube Kids, so they can't comment, but, like, you know, what's your favorite YouTuber?
Okay, so I can search on my
YouTube
Kids stuff. That's funny. I put a lot of my videos on.
Maybe
for
kids.
The rest of my videos I put for kids. Oh, this was an infected.
No, don't put it for kids.
Okay.
I'm scientific boy.
Kill the green guys! Kill the green guys!
I'm not done. Okay, I'm not done. I don't have a gun.
Kill the green guys.
I don't know where the green guys are.
They're in the Class D containment.
I'm not a scientific guy. I'm gonna go. No, look at that.
Oh, you're a scientific guy now?
The SCP is a book. What does it even do? I won't do anything.
Okay, you get SCPs. You get class D. Okay, you get class D and you put them and then you experiment them with SCPs. And then, yeah.
That's not good.
No, I'll meet you in the class D containment.
I don't even know where that is.
Dude,
I'm not so weird.
It's where
not all crystals are good.
Okay, I'll meet you in sector 3. In sector 2, sorry.
I'm not sector 3.
Okay, I'm gonna come.
And there's a nuclear shelter where I am. Okay, there's a nuclear shelter.
Nuclear shelter. Hold on, nuclear shelter. Yeah, I'm coming to you. Go to the nuclear shelter. I'll meet you there.
Okay.
Whoa, there, Buster. Which SCP is this? Oh, it's a chair.
I just got shot. I just died. Something hit me. I don't know what it was. I think I touched that book. Yeah, I think it was an SCP.
Just follow the signs, you'll find it, okay? Follow the signs and you'll find the Class D containment. It's in Sector 2.
Mm-hmm.
Oh shit! On Class D! There's
on
Class D!
You were...
I just
you're the SCP.
Huh?
know what SCP-0129 is?
No, anyways, I'm gonna become a scientific department.
Okay. Oh, I know where you're gonna spawn.
I know.
I want a gun. How do I get a gun?
Where are you?
I am walking in the hallway right now. I will meet you. Stay right there. Stay wherever you are.
Okay, I'm outside of the scientific department. I'm literally right outside the door.
I see you. Oh, there you are. Oh, there you go.
Okay, come.
Let's go. Yep.
Oh my god, this is the main SCP. SCP. This is the main SCP. Run.
What does that mean?
Okay, just come.
We don't want anything going too far. All I know, they're basically humans.
Yeah. My left ear is starting to hurt.
That's why you can't get in there.
Oh, yeah. Oh, we have to keep this inside. This one's really dangerous. One time, do you know that, like, SCP that has a bag for a head?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that and one, if you pass it, it puts crystals on you and then it kills you. And that's what that was.
Spam to be honest.
This is for the class D's.
Oh, I could do it.
They can escape. Okay, where are you? Wait a second. What? I'm stuck. Follow me. Oh, actually, I think this is it.
Yeah, but that guy. Yeah, radio. Yes. Yeah, perfect. How do I connect with this radio?
It's to use the chat.
Okay. There you go. I use the chat.
Okay, come. I think. Which way is it? Yes, this way.
Let's go in the bathwater.
No, don't. It kills you. It drowns you. There's something in the bathwater. Don't you dare, Aiden. Aiden, don't.
I want to dance. I said I want to dance in the bathwater.
Yeah, it like takes you
inside. I want to dance in the bathwater. Oh, they're beautiful. Is that like them?
I'll just be a crusty. Yeah, let's be crusties. If you want. I'll be a crusty.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to re-download my autofocus for the next game. We need RRT and... Oh, there it is. I try to be something between here. What ends up the options?
Are you a crusty?
We're gonna have to end the video in a couple of minutes. Mm-hmm. No, we're gonna have to end the video.
Oh yeah. Anyways, where are you?
Can't be too long.
You're in the prison cell?
Yeah, I'm gonna go to crusty. Yeah, I'm going go right now. I'm spawned. You got an L1 key card, that's good.
You got an L1 key card? Nice. Actually, don't come. It might get you.
I thought there was a gun on the floor.
Riot. You shall riot.
Oh dang. Is that a dog?
Yeah, come. Run. Don't care about anything else. Ouch, I died.
Okay, once we die,
oh my god. Anyways, let's just end the video. Guys, if you want us to continue.
Bye, everyone.
No, hold on. If you want us to make a part 2 of SCP roleplay, tell us what role we should do. And.
Yeah.
Yeah. And yeah, we'll see you next time. Bye.
Have a great day. Bye.
Bye.